Hello, good evening, everybody. I am Dr. Divya Prabhat. I am an ENT surgeon from Mumbai. Presently, I am the head of the ENT department at the Vadia Hospital, consultant with Jaslok, Bhatia, Raheja Fortis Hospital. I have been the president of the Association of ENT Mumbai and the author of Practical ENT, the first book of Practical ENT in the country, which is now running in the 30th year, in the 11th edition. We'll be discussing over vertigo, one of the commonest conditions that a physician would see in the clinic. Nearly 10% of the patients are of vertigo that you see. So everything under the sun causes vertigo. So we'll go through how you take proper history, and even with history, you come to know what vertigo is. In brief, the management, and what the patient wants is how fast a patient can get back to normal active life with an attack of vertigo. So the form of treatment, whether we should use vestibular stimulants or suppressant to manage acute vertigo. Bye.